Kashem, in today's video ay tuturuan ko kayo kung paano i-fix o ayusin ang ganitong problema sa ML. So, yan. So, it says, may note dito na a third party application has been detected. Please close the application and log in the game again. Please do not use hacking apps while playing Mobile Legends. Bang bang, your account may be banned permanently. Quit. So kanina, in-uninstall ko yung Telegram to fix it, but hindi siya na-fix, hindi siya nag effect. Hindi ko pa rin ma-open yung ML ko. So, ginoogle ko siya at nakita ko na kailan ko daw i-delete itong si skin injector. It's skin tools injector. So, before ko siya i-delete, punta muna ako dun sa settings para i-clear dito ko siya para wala talagang matira na sa naman settings. Okay. Para wala talagang matira na wala akong settings. Teka ha, ayan, settings. Para walang matira na data niya or file, ganun. So, hanap tayo din sa apps. App manager, test skin injector. Okay, where are you? Quiet, baby. Ayan, skin tools injector, clear data. Uninstall. Okay. Tapos, punta naman tayo dun sa file manager. File manager. Ito, file manager. Tapos, i-search mo yung downloads. Punta ka sa downloads. Here, maybe device or downloads. Nana, oh yan, you need to erase date. Nana and Angela. What's this? Goodbye, Nana and Angela. What's this? So, na-delete ko na yung mga injector na download ko for ML. So, try natin yung open si ML. Okay. Say hello, mga kashem.
Hello, kashem.
So, let's open our game. Ayan. Okay na siya. So, sa mga hindi pa nag-subscribe, please subscribe now. And watch natin yung next video ko. Thank you for watching, guys.
Kadula ayan.